talking to Angelica Hale today on So Jannelle. If you don't know of her yet, well, I don't know where you've been hiding, because these past few weeks, she's just breaking the internet on Facebook, your video on YouTube, a lot of views as well. Talk to me about Girl on Fire.
Oh, well, oh my gosh, that song is absolutely amazing. And when I sing it on stage, just a power ballad, you know? It was absolutely amazing, really. And like when I'm on stage, it's like singing my heart out. And like, I chose that song, you know why? Because it's super inspirational to like everyone around the world. And it's just very amazing, you know?
And you sing it amazingly. I was told that you have a choice. You decide what songs you want to choose. What are the kinds of songs that you like to sing?
I really like to sing soulful music, pop music, classical music sometimes. I like lots of genres of music.
So is it safe to say that you want to be a singer when you grow up?
Of course it is. That is what I'm going to be for the rest of my life.
Oh, and how are you working toward that? Because, you know, this is a lesson for the kids out there. If you want to be something when you get older in life, you have to start now, right?
Mm-hmm. You have to practice and keep going, you know, learn how to do these things. And it's really amazing once you start doing it, because you found that, oh my gosh, I really love this and something like that. Then you find out you have passion for what you really love. And once you start doing it, you can get like lessons, or like I said, I have voice lessons to keep practicing and for me to get better. And it's really awesome once you start doing what you love.
I love that she's 10 and she's talking about passion. When you want something, you have to sacrifice some things. What are you sacrificing in order to be the singer that you are?
Well, I'm sacrificing the normality of me. Mm-hmm. You have to do lots of sacrifices if you want to be who you are, but it's totally worth it. I've been working so hard to get here, and I'm preparing so many songs and practicing a lot. And I really hope you guys really like my singing on AGT and everywhere. So I hope you guys vote for me.